Too much noise!
The family decided to visit all of the villages.
village wise men.
Please help me, my house makes too much noise.
Find a new home for your dog. Find a new home for the dog.
Jacob and his family did just what the wise men said. They found new homes for all of the animals. Now the chair squeaked. The door still creaked. The wind still whistled through the window. The clock still tick-tocked. The faucet still drip-dropped.
My house has never been so quiet.
And Jacob and his family never complained again.